So today we remember the loss of so many in New York City, in a somber field in Pennsylvania, and here in this very building behind me, and in many battles since, and some of those battles are still raging.
Colonel Ronald F. Golinski, United States Army, retired. Ian J. Gray.
Each family here today represents a son or daughter, a sister or brother, a mother or father, who was taken from you on that terrible, terrible day. But no force on earth can ever take away your memories, diminish your love, or break your will to endure and carry on and go forward.